Hello, my name is Harshada and welcome to our channel Learning Fun Zone. Today we are going to talk about programming for kids. Programming is a fun and rewarding activity that can help kids develop important skills and create amazing things. In this video, we'll dive into what programming is all about and show you some fun and easy examples that you can try at home. What is programming? Programming is like giving instructions to a computer to make it do what you want it to do. It's just like telling a robot what to do by giving it a set of step-by-step instructions. Creating something from scratch. With programming, you can create your own apps, games, and websites from scratch. Some fun and easy examples include creating a simple game using Scratch where you can use drag and drop blocks to program a character and move and collect objects. Making a website with HTML, CSS where you can design your own web page and add text, images, links. Building a Python chatbot with Python where you can program a bot to answer questions and have conversations with users. Problem solving. Programming is also a way to solve problems and automate tasks. It teaches kids how to break down complex problems into smaller parts and think logically about how to solve them. Some easy examples include writing a program to calculate the sum of numbers from 1 to 100, creating a program to convert Fahrenheit to Celsius or vice versa, automating a task like renaming a bunch of files or organizing folders based on criteria. There are three parts of programming: input, output, and algorithm. When you program, start with an input, which is the information that you want to give to the computer. You then use an algorithm, which is a set of step-by-step instructions to process the input and produce an output. The output is the information that you get back from the computer after it has processed the input. By input, let us see with an example. By inputting the number of toys in a room, you can program a robot to clean it. The algorithm will instruct the robot to pick up each toy and place it in a box, leaving behind a clean space. With step-by-step instructions, programming empowers kids to express their creativity and build things they are proud of. Why programming is important? Programming allows kids to express themselves creatively, teaches critical thinking skills, problem solving, and can lead to exciting career opportunities. Programming skills are high in demand in today's job market. How does programming work? Suppose you have a friend who knows Spanish and doesn't know English. Will you be able to communicate with him? No, right? You will have to learn Spanish and then try to converse with him. In the same way, computer also has its own language. This language is made up of commands and instructions that tell the computer what to do. So you will have to learn these computer languages, and that is called as coding. One of the best things about programming is that it can be used to create fun games and animations that you can share with your friends. Programming has also many real-world applications like controlling robots, collecting and analyzing data, and much more. What you can do with programming? As discussed, we will be able to make our own games, animations, and interactive stories. We will be able to solve real-world problems like automating tasks. Programming can also be used to make a difference in the world, like creating apps that help people with disabilities or developing software that helps with conservation efforts. How to get started with programming? There are many online resources available to help kids get started with programming, like code.org and Scratch. Many schools and community centers offer coding clubs or classes where kids can learn and collaborate with others. When starting out, it's important to start with small projects and build from there. Don't be afraid to make mistakes and have fun. Conclusion: programming helps kids develop important skills like critical thinking, problem solving, and creativity. It can be a fun and rewarding activity that can open up exciting career opportunities. As technology advances, programming skills will be high in demand in many industries. Thanks for watching, and we hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. See you in the next one.